Legato. That, of course, was Apache, a number which means an awful lot to us. We'd like to feature another member of the group this time. It's this gentleman over here on the piano, Alan. He's going to play the theme from Exodus. Thank you. going to sing. It's a number we have featured one of our LPs. It's called A Little Bitty Tear.
A little bitty tear left me down, spoiled my act as a clown. I had it made up not to make a frown, but a little bitty tear left me down. You said you were leaving tomorrow, that today was our last day. I said there'd be no sorrow, that I'd laugh when you walked away. A little bitty tear let me down, spoiled my act as a clown. I had it made up not to make a frown, but a little bitty tear let me down. I said I'd laugh when you left me, full of funny as you went out the door. That I'd have another one waiting, and I'd wave goodbye as you go. A little bitty tear left me down, spoiled my act as a clown. I had it made up not to make a frown, but a little bitty tear left me down. Everything went as I planned it, and I really put on quite a show. And my heart, I thought I could stand it, till you walked with your grip through the door. Then a little bitty tear let me down, spoiled my act as a clown. I had it made up not to make a frown, but a little bitty tear let me down. Everybody now, a little bitty tear let me down, spoiled my act as a clown. I had it made up not to make a frown, but a little bitty tear let me down. A little bitty tear let me down. A little bitty tear let me down. Down, down.
Arigato gozaimasu. We'd like to play a song which we learned at school, and it features the inimitable Mr. Brian Bennett playing his junkyard in a number called, quite simply, Putting on the Style.
Sweet 16 goes to church just to see the boys. She laughs and screams and giggles at every little noise. She turns her face a little, she turns her head a while, but you know she's only putting on the style. She's putting on the agony, putting on the style. That's what all the young folks are doing all the while. And as I look around me, I sometimes have to smile, seeing all the young folks putting on the style.
Driving like he's mad, with a pair of yellow gloves he borrowed from his dad. Makes it roar so loudly, just see his girlfriend smile, but she knows he's only putting on the style.
He's putting on the agony, putting on the style. That's what all the young folks are doing all the while. And as I look around me, I sometimes have to smile, seeing all the young folks put it on the line.
Suck it to me, boss.
Preacher in the pulpit roars with all his might.
Sing glory, glory, glory.
Get the people in a fright.
They all think it's Satan that's running down the aisle, but it's only preacher putting on the star. He's putting on the agony, putting on the star. That's what all the young folks are doing all the while. And as I look around me, I sometimes have to smile, seeing all the young folks putting on the star. Seeing all the young folks putting on the star.
At this point in the program, we would like to feature Hank Marvin playing a beautiful song composed by Richard Rodgers. And in it, he plays two guitars at once. Now, playing one guitar at once is very difficult, but two sounds dreadful. Anyway, please listen very carefully to Slaughter on 10th Avenue.
Now she's in love with you. But I just wanna say I won't be far away, so don't make my baby blue. I know your reputation. They say you can't be true. But I'll be standing by, so you just better try and don't make my baby blue. That little girl's an angel, and it hurts me to set her free. So you better take good care of her, 'cause she still means the world to me. I'm gonna step aside now, just like she wants me to. I'll still be looking on, so don't make my baby. Baby blue.
Thank you. Once again, we would like to feature Hank, the one with the glasses. This time he's going to play one of the better known songs from the film West Side Story. And we hope that you and Hank know it. It's called Somewhere.
Well, this time we'd like to change the mood and do something a little more noisy. And we're going to feature the little man at the back. Brian would like to play a drum solo called Little B.
Thank you.
This time we'd like to ask for your help. We'd like to do this number where, while you're helping us, we're playing, and you, what you're doing while we're playing, as you're helping, you're clapping your hands, you see, stamping your feet, and banging your heads together. We'd like to play F, B, I.